Does Jack Dorsey still control Twitter? Yes, Jack Dorsey still controls Twitter. He co-founded the social media platform in 2006 and served as CEO until 2008. He returned as CEO in 2015 and has since been leading the company. However, there have been rumors of his potential resignation, especially after he announced the creation of a new company, Square, in December 2021. Despite this, as of now, Dorsey remains in control of Twitter.